Okay, this is a current 10K Kerr axle on 156 foot petty bum. As you can see, loading the fronts with the outriggers here, we have to angle the trumpet arms and try to fish them in. When doing so, it's hard to line up clutches because you're trying to clear the outriggers. We can't go in straight.